Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Jack. I run a social media marketing agency myself, and I teach others how to get clients for their agency. All right, so here are my three best ways of how to pick up new clients or your first client for your social media marketing agency. Number one, email marketing. So when you send out an email, don't just send out a plain script. You ought to follow a three-step system. One, find 1 to 2,000 business owners that you can contact. Two, craft a very well-edited, well-crafted, highly thought-out script. And then three, and this is most important, include a video. So a video has the ability to connect with people on so much a deeper level than text ever can. So, you know, you write out your whole email script and that's great. Write out all the reasons why they should consider working with your agency and introduce yourself. But say at the very top in bold, hey, I made a video introducing myself. Check it out here. And then you could put a link to a Zoom video or a YouTube video or something that they could just clearly click the link. Something like that will increase your email marketing conversion rate by so much. Just to give you an idea, I just send out a campaign with 1,000 to 1,000 people without a email, without a link to a video. Got zero new leads from it. Then I took the exact same email script, sent it to another 1,000 business owners, but included a video, got 5 leads. So video outreach really does work. It works very well with email outreach. So if you don't want a cold call and you don't want to go door to door, just literally make a quick video introducing yourself and why business owners, like whatever niche you're targeting, restaurants, gym owners, etc., should work with your agency. Then write out a quick little email script and then send it to a minimum of 1 to 2,000. You can't just email 10 people. Email marketing is all about scale. You got to send it to 1 to 2,000 people. All right, next, number two, cold calling. All right, so cold calling is a highly effective method. It does 100% work. You know, all the time I read online, oh, cold calling dead. Cold calling is not dead. Agency owners use it all the time to pick up new clients. For this, I'd recommend finding a list of 200 to 300 business owners on Google or Yelp and literally just going down the line and calling each one. You don't even need to have a script when you're calling. Just literally have an idea of what you're going to say in the head. Be like, oh, hey, I'm an agency owner in the area. I actually live in your town, so it'll be close by to them. We helped another restaurant, or we help restaurants do their social media marketing. We run their Instagram, their Facebook, and do all of this to drive new foot traffic to their restaurants. What are you guys currently doing on social media marketing? So something like that, instead of just immediately trying to close them or get the meeting, it sort of opens up a conversation. And they say, oh, you know, we did it back in 2018, but it wasn't really working that well. Great. Okay. So I took a look at your channel. You weren't really posting that out consistently. You weren't posting super high quality content. These are all things that I can help you with. Anyway, so that's cold calling, and literally just call 200 to 300 businesses. And out of that, you're very likely to get some new leads and new business. And remember, in the cold call, never try and sell them on the cold call. Always bring it to a call to action, like a meeting where you meet with them in person, or another, like if you can't meet with them in person, another like 20 to 30 minute in-depth call where you show out your entire program, what you're going to do for them, and you answer any questions like in depth of what exactly you're going to do for them, like kind of like a consultation. All right, so that's number two. Number three. Door-to-door. So door-to-door is the highest converting method that I know for social media marketing. If you literally just go knock on doors, knock on 10, 20, 30 doors, you're very likely to get a business owner that is actually interested and was possibly even looking for a social media marketing person. And the fact when you arrive at their door, it's almost like they can't turn you down. Like they can ignore email, they can ignore a cold call. When you're there at their door, they have to listen to you, even if it's for a couple minutes. If you have a good pitch, it at least gets you in the door. So if you want to get new clients very quickly, literally just go door to door on a Saturday or Sunday. Go to all the shop owners in your town. Go to all the businesses in your area and just introduce yourself and say, hey, I run a marketing agency. I want to talk with you guys about social media marketing. You know, either if you're really new, like, hey, I'll offer you guys a very discounted price. Don't usually recommend doing free trials. I'll either offer you guys a very discounted price to begin because I want to show you guys some results. Or just say, if you're more established, just say, hey, I've helped all these other businesses in the area and I could help you guys as well. And just kind of open up that conversation. So those are the three ways to get social media marketing clients. They've all worked for me. I like to use them all together. So like I'll use email marketing, cold calling, and door-to-door. Use all three because why not? I mean, if you have the time. I mean, email marketing takes very little time. Cold calling does take a little while, usually like 30. Usually you can call 30 people within 2 hours. But you just got to stay consistent at it. You know, call 30 people a day. You're highly likely to get at least probably 5% of the people that you call will turn into people that are like actually interested in the services that you're offering. And then X percentage of those, depends how good a closer you are, will convert to clients. And then, as I said, door-to-door on the weekends, just literally going door-to-door, knocking on clients' doors and introducing yourself. So those are the best ways to get social media marketing clients. They've all worked for me, and I know they'll work for you guys as well. All right, see you in the next video.